Hello, today I'm going to show you how to use Siemen's SIMATIC PDM to set up a Fieldvue DVC6200p digital valve controller. We will start a new project in the PDM and get the DVC connected and online. To begin, click File and then New. The new project window will show up where you can name your new project. I'm going to name this project with the naming convention of the DVC tag name followed by the valve or actuator serial number. Click OK when you're done. A new window will show up, with your project name in the upper left-hand corner. Right-click on the project and click Insert New Object, and then Networks. The new object is called Networks. You can change the name if you like, but I'm going to leave it named that way. Now right-click on the new network and click Insert New Object and Communication Network. This Insert Objects window will show up. First click Assign Device Type, expand Networks, and then expand Profibus DP. Highlight Profibus DP network and then click OK. The object has been named Profibus DP network, but you can change the name if you want to. I'm going to leave it as it is. Now your computer name shows up with the new object next to it. One more time, right-click the object we just created and click Insert New Object and then Object. A similar window as before will show up. Again, name your object. I'll name mine FCV000 after the device tag and then click Assign Device Type. Expand Devices and then expand Profibus PA. Highlight PA Standalone. You'll never need to use the PA Step 7 integrated, and it is important that you only choose Profibus PA here. Click OK. Let's change the name of the DVC6200P address to 126, which is the default. It could be something different, so make sure that you've double-checked and know for sure. The setup won't work otherwise. Click OK to continue. Right-click on the tag we've just created and click Open Object. A new SIMATIC window will open, which will allow us to bring the instrument online. Find this Upload to PG/PC button and click it. A smaller window will open and click Start to begin the upload. Once it's done, close the window and now go up to Device on the menu bar and go down to Online. Click the Overview button to open this new window. As you can see, the DVC is now online and in service. This is where we will stop for now. We have successfully created a project in PDM and now have the DVC instrument online. We will configure the DVC6200P in the next video segment.